Hey guys, I don't know if Wolf Quest is a great game. You should play it. Shall we begin? Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do in this mountain. No, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that. If it all is. She's a female. Yes. Boys. Yes. We'll keep it like that. I'm not like that. I like that one. What? No. Okay, continue. Quest for a mate. You are a 2-year-old gray wolf born in the northern range of Yellowstone National Park. You learned the ways of a wolf in your birth pack. Now it's time for you to find a home and build your own family. But first, you must learn to survive. Find and hunt elk. Once you've mastered that, you can begin your quest to find a mate. Visit the stranger wolf territories. Most wolves will defend your territory, but some are dispersal wolves like you, leaving their home territory in search of a mate. Remember, you won't meet such a wolf until you're a skilled hunter of elk. Begin the quest. When food is readily available in the life of a wolf, wild wolf is relatively easy. When food is scarce, even the toughest wolves have a hard time. How do you want your life to be? Pretty easy. I just love that howl. Okay, how close to are we? Okay, we need to go through this forest. Yes. And then we'll be in elk hunting ground. And we're gonna go through this whole thing together, so I'm not gonna play it at all. Okay. Now we're off finding elk. Ooh, maybe we might be able to do it. Is there 2 minutes now? 2 minutes. Ooh, we're getting closer. The scents are lining up. There they are. We need to find one of the weaker ones that will run. We need to find a runner. Nope, you're not a runner. know how to use a compass. You're a backer. Trying to find the runner. There you are. Trying to catch you, elk. I'm trying to lead you out of your pack. They won't stop until I at least bite you once. Damn. She's fast. She's a runner. Might have to go for the bow. No, I am not going for the bow. You guys are fast. You're as fast as you were. Come on. Do you know how to sleep and rest? Okay. Whew. Maybe I should just eat for now. Get away, I'm beat. Oh, I thought I'd have to kill the fight. Surprisingly didn't. I don't think she's one. Okay, let's let her think she's going to battle. Then she at least expects it. I come in. This is amazing. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to end our story there. Bye.